All units, heads up. We got a high-speed pursuit in the vicinity. Any support appreciated.
Heard and understood. Roadblocks in place.
Copy that. All units, be advised. Roadblocks are in position.
North. Roadblocks are prime, dispatch.
Copy. All units, roadblocks are in place. All area units, high speed chase in progress, local vicinity.
Received. Back, roadblock set.
Received. All units, roadblock set. Copy that. All units, be advised. Roadblocks are in position. Roadblocks are in place.
Harry, I'm clean. I'm on my way.
See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow me.
Nope.
Just follow the pings, kid. Call me when you're there. We found backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn on there, you see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP.
Yeah.
Hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around. Alex, set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
We'll be right back.
Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. My own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. He's been asking a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. And if I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. There are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars, so you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. The most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. There's a tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Okay, Alex. Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Thank you. over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself. Trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming.
First, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe. Somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, you pass.
Like it or not, this is home for the foreseeable. Here, I've been laying out the basic intel so far. I'm set up in here where you can manage your perks. In your HQ workshop, you can install parts you've bought at a tuner, as well as those you've won by completing missions. It's essential to install... Thank you.
You'll need a pledge from a local capo if you're gonna get your foot in the door. If you want to climb the ranks quickly, you need to team up with other 510s. You can use the players list to help you locate nearby members and form crews. Working together, you will improve your chances in missions. Okay, Alex. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's get your ink. The first mission's on your map.
Target priority is switched to associated felon vehicles.
I've got intel on a street race tonight. 510s. I need you to make an impression on a V2 to sponsor your first ink.
Hold up. Detroit's my old hood. Someone's gonna recognize me.
Been 5 years, Alex. Your brother's whole crew was driven out when Shiv took the V8. No one knows you. And if anyone checks you out in the police database, all they find is the fake record I put there.
You better be right.
Okay, you ready for this?
Please.
No showboating. You've got to finish in first place. Finish first, or this whole operation is over. You're falling behind. Local law enforcement.
I know you.
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
Alex, you're on Troy's radar now. That's your key into the 510s. Check your map for missions and follow every lead you've got. Make a name for yourself. Compete. Work yourself into that organization.
I know how to do this, Zoe.
You know how to drive, and that's why I chose you. But this is something else. Every connection you make, every race you win, and every mile you drive gets me closer to Qoborn and you closer to your brother's killer. Do you understand?
I do.
Then let's get to it.
Listen, let me tell you something. I got a delivery for a special client.
Special client? Are we gonna bribe a judge or something?